the State Department began to rely on local security guard companies and even some militia who, as we document, whose capabilities and loyalties, as we document in the evidence presented in the report, were seriously in doubt. So you got a dangerous situation and inadequate security. And yet the State Department failed to take adequate steps to fill those security gaps, failed to adequately support security requests from its own personnel in Benghazi, and failed to make the one remaining decision that, that cries out to me as I look at the evidence here, which was to simply say, we've got to close this facility because we can't protect American personnel in Benghazi.